pretty good, huh? Hey, it was, I thought I was dead. I was like, oh, this is gonna be fucking hospital. It was so heavy. And literally, like, there was this double up whitewater stuff, and this wave, it came like that. So I ducked out the first one, so I got through that, and the surge was so strong. Hit up on the rocks, and it wasn't even like the water, I was fine. Then it fell over the fucking ledge onto the ground. So I didn't cut my back up. It was up. I'm still tripping out, I didn't fucking die.
Man, so
what's that on the internet?
Probably the casino. It's next door.
Right, that's too close.
Yeah, it's pretty close.
He just said we can get like.
Who's this?
Loves it. Snapper Rocks at its finest. Just took fucking Hawaii out. That pipeline was heavy, huh? Snapper's got some heavy kick. Sorry, look at that chunk. You want to put it under your pillow?
Ew. Oh. What is that?
Skin.
You can see this hole I got. Look at this hole.
Oh.
I got fucking thrown over the rocks today. Literally thrown over. It's so heavy. Oh, probably everyone. There's about 50 guys in the parking lot going, "Oi, mate, you all right?"
Shit.
What? JS is going to be stoked. JS is bored.
Hey, you know that DC is one
put
show.
That on the internet. JS, your board worked like a beaut. Bulldozer didn't plow this rock. They got smashed through the rock. Yeah, it's just grinding everything off.
Did you have to come in?
Oh, yeah, I didn't catch one wave. I got seriously, I got literally my ass kicked and like sent home. That's fixable. That's water good too.